I have $1 million in unmarked bills that I took off a drug dealer that I have stashed in my old army footlocker. The combination is left 15, right 32, left...
The head of the junior league brought up the subject of a hooker whose body was hideously dismembered and scattered all over an abandoned warehouse.
Yeah, she asked, aren't these Swedish meatballs the messiest things you've ever seen? And I said, no, as a matter of fact, and I stopped.
Why'd you do it, son? We're royalty.
But I didn't want you to grow up spoiled, so I abdicated and took a job in Seattle on the police force. I think maybe it's the swans that I miss most.
Remember the first time I ever drove a moon crane? Damn near rolled it into the Sea of Tranquility.
Would you mind, please? I'm on the phone.
That's the Space Needle there.
Oh, thanks for pointing that out. Being born and raised here, I never would have known.
Dad, you still drink Valentine's?
Not in bottles, baby.
That was an accident! This is malicious!
There's a bowl of potato salad lying out completely uncovered.
It's getting tangy.
I don't why. I'm so sick of me hair. Do you think I should get it cut like Princess Di? Ooh, do you think that'd make me cheeks look too fat? That reminds me of the craziest thing me Grammy Moon used to say.
I'll pay for the damn haircut if you stop yakking and just do it.
Belltown is a sort of a sketchy neighborhood, wouldn't you say?
Oh, Niles, to you a sketchy neighborhood is when the cheese shop doesn't have valet parking.
You always want your kids to have more than you had.
Well, isn't that a bit bland?
Hello, welcome to potatoes.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I can't talk now, Duke. I'm in the Twilight Zone. Where's Eddie? Oh, my God, Eddie! Oh, there he is. Hey. Somebody ought to tell Mr. Doyle she's wearing a dude's glasses.
Dad?
Oh, well, don't worry about it. I'll gay it up a little. I can't find a damn thing in this purse. Facts about the scary hippopotamus.
I had a reason. French pants.
God help you if you're over 50 and you do anything that seems the least bit odd to your family.
Thick.
What is wrong with that woman?
Why don't you start, Frasier? I'll jump in when you get hoarse. You know, it's amazing how entertained you could be by something so simple. Poppity pop pop pop! My hot and foamy must have exploded.
He was a detective, you know.
And there are no such things as zombies! Daphne, I just thought of something funny. It took 3 cranes to lift you.
Na-na-na-na-na, flesh is burned. Flesh is burned.
I'm retired.
What'd you do?
I was an astronaut.
Pretentious.
Dad, I already wrote that down.
Underline it. Optimistic.
Tenacious.
Conceited.
Different list, Daph.
I saw an ad for sperm donors, so I sold my sperm to the sperm bank.
You stop using that word. Say S.
Yeah, there are no snakes up there.
All right, I'll bring a snake. Last thing I remember, this fat lady from across the aisle comes barreling down the chute after me like a polyester avalanche.
My name's Martin Crane. When I made this tape, I was 64 years old. But now, I'm dead.
Dog army. Extra virgin?
How does that work?
Excuse me, I'm crazy and I need to see the doctor.
Oh, Dan.
That's because he's lulling him into a false sense of security. The most dangerous part of a gecko is its mind.
Don't throw a guy out of a wheelchair. Who knew?
All right. For God's sake, just walk towards the horn. Oh, why does everything with you shrink start in the crotch?
Dad, look, if you want to tell me something, write it on a post-it and stick it on the fridge.
Look, I really want to talk about this.
It was made by Andrei Kuragin, who worked for Tsar Alexander II.
That is pretty much what I figured.
Your grandpa loved the nudies.
Crap.
Keenholz.
Crap.
It is so refreshing to have someone speak so candidly.
So you think you have game,
do
you?
I have game, yes, I do.
Think they're gonna fight?
I got news for you, they are fighting.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm a regular Joe, and I like my Joe regular.
I know.
Yeah, nobody could recognize you after all that plastic surgery.
That's what Marlena thought.
Marlena got sloppy. She never should have gone back to Zurich.
Oh, you hear that, Eddie? We're a
burden. I meant burden in its most positive sense.
As in, gee, what a lovely burden.
See the paper yet?
No, I haven't.
Big story about how Roz's purse spent the night on the coffee table.
Can't tell you the number of times I was on a stakeout in the cold, picturing your mother in front of a warm fire wearing nothing but a...
Dad, frankly, I don't get it.
Oh, I'm sorry. One day, your mother and I went on a church picnic, and the two of you came floating down the river in little wicker baskets.
How'd you work that out?
I've no idea.
Do I?
Is it that you can't learn, or you won't learn? Well, it is a clock set in the stomach of what appears to be a bear.
She just stood there with a blank stare on her face, rubbing her ocelot.
You know, they got a cream for that.
Do you know what our IQs are?
No, but I got a pretty good idea at that auction tonight.
Mahogany veneer.
Veneer!
Burled.
Buzz Aldrin. Yeah, I was the one who gave him his nickname, Buzz, you know. Yeah, most people think it's because he flew fast. Not true. He was scared of bees.
I'm going to talk, and you're going to listen, and you're going to do exactly as I ask.
I think I should go get a manager.
No, no managers.
You know, the best thing about getting old, your hair may turn gray, your joints may stiffen, you may even have to walk with a cane. But people still ask you to help them move.
Blob. Person.
He's got tarragon flavor now.
Come on.
What's that I smell?
Probably Japan.
Mama likes an audience.
Good. Because Daddy likes to watch.
Now I can watch TV without bugging anybody. My bacon is Farmer Frank's bacon. There's no mistaking the quality.
Oh, we know who they are.
And now where we live.
There ain't a dame alive who wouldn't rather break a guy's heart than think she hadn't even made a dent in it. I may not have been to Harvard, but I have been to the College of Love.
You Americans have an unhealthy obsession with sex.
Hey, I'm sorry we can't all be as chaste and restrained as the royal family.